Right, we're gonna bring this to an end. You know why? Right. This hypocrite know he ain't got no Bible.
This hypocrite knows.
All right.
This hypocrite knows that I got the Bible to defeat what he said about women. Play the tape.
Take a seat.
Play the tape.
Take a seat. All right, Vegas, take your seat.
He is lying.
Sit him down.
He is a liar.
Sit him down.
A deceiver.
Sit him down.
Play the tape.
Sit him down.
Play the tape. Play the tape. I'm already here.
Sit him.
I'm already here.
Brother Mike.
I'm already here. Call the police if you got to move me.
Sit him down.
Play the tape.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we come to hear Bible. I don't want your mouth. I want Bible. He got over social media, all that bad mouth.
Oh,
now, all of a sudden, he needs to hear the tape. Let's deal with Bible.
In the beginning was the Word.
Everybody be quiet. To my viewers, this is the same Mr. Vegas that got all the mouth. All right, security, usher him out. Security, usher him out. Usher him out.
Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me.
Usher him out. Usher him out. Usher him out.
You are not a police.
Usher him out. Take his microphone and 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 usher him out. Take his microphone. Just a minute. Just a minute. Take his microphone. Usher him out. Take his microphone and usher him out. Take his microphone. Usher him out. Usher him out. Usher him out. Usher him out. It ain't nobody, just a minute, nobody is coming in First Church and think you're going to take over First Church. Not here. Not here.